Florida, with a blistering rocket attack, the United States Air Force demonstrates its newest tactical weapons in support of ground forces. For an inflammable target, the answer is bombs loaded with napalm. Behind the fighters come fast light bombers to rake the area with high explosive. Lastly, a demonstration of pinpoint accuracy to round off a fiery display of air power. Another fiery spectacle in Montreal's oil refinery district, when an explosion ignited six huge tanks in a million-dollar blaze. With the flames soaring hundreds of feet, firemen were rushed from nearby centers to prevent a major disaster, for here, refineries stretch for many miles. Despite the intense heat, the firemen brought the blaze under control in 3 hours, but oil losses are placed at 200,000 barrels.